Favorite chair, but now I sit here alone.